of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's soup is tomato Florentine.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to lunch, but first we have some special days to announce. Let's find out the answer to that question that's on everybody's mind.
Who's having a birthday?
Celebrating yesterday was Layton and Miss Sherman's class, and today we wish happy birthday to Peter and Miss O'Connell's class.
Happy, happy birthday from KLS to you. Enjoy your happy birthday, your wishes will come true. Woo! Happy birthday, Layton and Peter. Now let's head over for a special announcement from Look on the Bright Side, Lindsay.
Hello, today our topic is mindsets. My all-time favorite mindset is optimism. You can show optimism by having a good attitude, looking on the bright side of everything, and always having a smile on your face. You can also show optimism by being happy and being nice to everybody. This is Looking on the Bright Side, Lindsay. Show somebody optimism today and keep a smile on your face. Back to you, anchors.
Thank you, Look on the Bright Side, Lindsay, for reminding us to be optimistic.
Remember lower school?
Remember lower school? The glass is always half full. That means to look for the bright side in every situation. Sometimes that's a challenge, but we think you are up to it.
Thank you so much for this magnificent Monday edition of the KLS TV Morning News.
I'm Nemo Nancy Claire.
And I'm Candy Kate. Signing off.
Out there this morning, lower school, it's great to get out of the car and feel our warm Houston air instead of frigid cold.
I'm Nemo Nancy Claire, and yes, I love the warm front we're experiencing. We're going to get you all ready by leading the pledge. Our pledge leaders today